Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss the next type of hypertension, that is known as SP3D2 hypertension. Okay, in the last lecture we have discussed about the SP3D1. Okay, that is, there is formation of how many molecules? 1 plus 3 plus 1, that is equal to 5 molecules. In the today's hypertension type, that is, there are formation of how many molecules? 1 plus 3 plus 2. That is 1 plus 3 plus 2 molecules, 6 of molecules. Like in the previous video, we can explain the SP3D2 hybridization as first is declination, second form is long state, second state is excited state, next state is hybridization state, and last state is about bond formation state. In this sequence, we have again explained the next type, that is known as here on this, that is SP3D2 hybridization. In this hybridization, we have to take the example of this formation of which molecule, that is SF6. Okay, thus we can have here the formation of a SF6 molecule here. Okay, first we can write the definition as follows here. That is, the definition one here. First is what? The mixing and recasting of how many? One s orbital, comma, 3p orbitals. Orbitals and 2D orbitals. 2D orbitals. Now, here 2D orbitals means which orbitals? First one is digit 2 and dx square minus y square. In the previous video, we did not concentrate on this. Okay? But here we have to concentrate on this as the 2D orbitals of which digit 2 and dx square minus y square orbitals combined to form, having comparable energies, to form a new state of how many? 6 of hybrid orbitals. Of having same size and energy. The phenomenon is known as what? That is SP3D2 hybridization.
How much? 3s2,
3p 6 means what? That is 12 upon 3p 2. In the box manner, you can write here as 1 is 2 and also 2 is 2. Then 2p 6 2 2 2 here. Yeah. 3 s 2 and 3p which is of that is equal to 1, 2 and 3. Here also 4. Then you can write in this category which one to the that is equal to 3. Now, in order to give themselves a state, the sulfur that can be absorbed by absorbing some kind of energy from the system and it undergoes this stage to get promotion of somehow one of the which electron 3s electron is promoted to 3s electron promoted to 2 may not really or be done as again, we are in this electron configuration, that is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6. How much here for 3s? That is equal to 3s1, 3p, sorry, here, not a 3f. Here, not a, sorry, then we are going to take a sum instead. That is, here, top 3p orbitals. Okay? 3p orbitals, one of the electron is less promoted to what here? That is equal to what? We have to compass the 3p orbitals to here. Okay? Thus, there is formation of this 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now, one of the electrons get the promotion of 3p orbital to a decanter which we already has here. Also, here 3p. How much? That is equal to half k down here. And the base is also half k here. One of the electrons is. If you have to have one of the electrons, gets here. Okay? And that is 3p, 3. 3b or equal to 1. At the same time, see here. At the same time, what I am saying to you, first, one of the electrons from 3p orbital gets promoted to this. May come to 3b. Okay? And also, one of the electron from 3s orbital to decanter, which 3d orbital has, because we want how many orbitals for the hybridization, that is equal to 6. Here we are, how much orbitals are here? That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here also 6. Here orbitals total is equal to 6 orbitals as here. I'm showing you here. Again, constant here. 1s2, 2s2 here. 2p, 6. How much? 3s, 1. 3p, how much? 3 and 3b. Okay? I can show here. Here the perfect constant here. 2s2, 2p, 6 here. And I'm showing you here. I'll get this special. 3s, 1, 3p, and also a 3, okay? And 3, which has the 5 orbitals down here, okay? 3b. Now, how many orbitals are given? That is equal to the coupled here, 3p orbitals, 1s orbital, and 2p orbitals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the 6 orbitals, okay? This is about the acceptance state of the which sulfur atom. Now you have to form which form of atom that is a chlorine one. Okay, now let's say the first, this is the second, okay, now this is the third state. Okay, chlorine atom in brown state turn. Configuration as here f is equal to what? That is equal to minus 1 is 2, 2 is 2, 2 p 6, 6 or not? 2 p 5. Blocks pattern, let me show you here. 1 is 2, 2 is 2, okay? And 2 p how much? It is equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now how much electron is occupied on here? That is 1 electron. And that is from formation of a SL6, we require how much atoms of chlorine? That is equal to 6. Therefore, each chlorine gives 1 electron. Therefore, from 6 of chlorine gives how much electrons? That is equal to what? 6 of electrons. As here, now we show here, this electron from 2 p orbitals. It is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is 1 electron, 1 electron. And each of this? Okay, now you have to show this in the Hebner state. Next step is the Hebner state. Before having this, you have to convert these orbitals 3s, 3p, 3d. Okay, 3d is equal to what? First is 3z2 and the d square is equal to what? E square minus y square. And you have to convert these orbitals of different shapes into a hybridizer state as well. So this next step is mixing and recasting of orbitals. Recasting of orbitals of SL. Okay, which are the orbitals we have to take into consideration? First, we have to draw the 3s. Okay, 1 electron. Okay. Now which 3p? 3p are how much? We are going to show you like a previous video like this. And then this is equal to what? Right? On this first electron, this is the y, this is the x. Okay? 3px, okay? 3py. Okay. The next step is the formation of a ball. That is the orbital ball. See how it is formed here. Last step, that is about to give the step, is the bond formation or orbital bond. Now, in order to acquire minimum impulsion. Repulsion and maximum stability. The orbitals of these chlorine atoms, which are of which, that is 2p orbitals of chlorine atoms, overlap with each other in such a way that there is a bond angle between these equal to a 90 degrees. And the geometry is not nothing but the octahedral one. But to acquire the minimum repulsion and maximum stability, and thus there is a formation of a sp3 hybridized orbitals. See here, how we can show here, that is, we say that here. Here, this is of this geometry that is equal to silicon, and here overlap space one. This is okay. This is from one electron. This is from one electron. This is from one electron. This is from also a one electron. This is also. Here the state is going on, that is in the bond formation. This is the one electron, this is also one electron. Okay? Okay? This is the one electron, this is the one electron. This is the formation to which the chlorine atoms. Okay? Each chlorine contains here one electron, chlorine atom. This is first is sulfur, F, here F, 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 and here F. Also here, here also a F. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and here also a 6. Here also one more carbon. Okay, this is F. How many of our F orbitals are here from 2P? Others of A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Formation of SF6 and the bond angle is equal to 90 degrees, and the geometry is known as the octahedral. And thus, the state is as follows here. You can show here. We will help you take diagram one first in order to get the linear knowledge. This is first A, silicon and sulfur one. Okay. there is formation of 6 electron pairs. If you like my video, please share that.